You ready? Hey, I'm Adam Avery, founder of Avery Brewing Company here in beautiful Boulder, Colorado. Nursing a hangover right now, drinking an Algoza. I do this often, the nursing of a hangover, actually. We make a lot of big beers here. We love hops. We love high alcohol beers. We love barrel aging. We love it all. And we try to put that into every beer that we make. We've got 30 beers on tap here. We've made over 120 beers in the last 12 months, most of which are one-offs here in the taproom. We hope that we make beer for everybody. We like to convert people who say they don't like beer. We have sour beers. We have huge monster barrel-aged stouts that people who love liquor, love wine, I think we can transform their taste buds into appreciating what beer can be, where the boundaries are. Good. Something. Edit that. Make it look good.